past has been fairly extensive. So there's a lot going on the actual physical manufacturing chemistry side of the industry to get cleaner. As far as climate change and disease, that's another issue that the industry, along with academia, is really looking at. There's no doubt there's a lot of predictions going on right now about how weather pattern changes and climate change may affect the movement of diseases around the world.